Thanksgiving, so we thought that would be appropriate. So I'm going to turn the program over to Mrs. Finn and the fourth and fifth graders for our program in United States.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to United We Stand, the very first music program at Countryside Elementary. We would like to show our school spirit by showing our patriotic spirit. Please rise and join us in singing the Star Spangled Banner.
Thank you.
colonists declared a victory. King George of England set up their fate and made them independent state. With freedom on the job at hand was how to rule this great new land. Should they govern state by state or should they confederate?
Boundaries and tyrants, trade between states, cause no problems in the midst of faith. Problem, the answer is simple as clear can be, then you're going to make by your state. Many had said a convention was needed, but for some reason it never succeeded till a man named Alexander Hamilton came along and got it done.
We called for meetings to determine our fate, asked for delegates from every state, set the meeting for the following May to be held in Philadelphia, PA, who will revise articles of confederation in order to form a stronger nation.
And if it takes from spring to fall, we'll wait outside Convention Hall, for when their work is finally done, 13 states will join as one.
As George Washington, president of this convention, I hereby ask for your attention. We have a lot of work to do, and I'll need help from all of you. It seems Rhode Island, our smallest state, refuses to participate.
We don't want to put on any airs, but please don't mail on our affairs. We stand here bravely all alone because we do it on our own.
We're a larger state than you. We should have more say than you. Don't treat the little states away, because we all want an equal say.
This won't work. It isn't wise to make decisions based on size.
I know the answer. Yes, indeed. Strong central government is what we need. Why would government body taking stand, making laws for all across the land?
We don't want to confederate. We need the rules, state by state.
We don't need another king. Just let the states do its thing.
If each state went its separate way, this land wouldn't last a day.
Unity should be our call. We strengthen numbers, we won't fall.
Who should rule this great new land? A king, a queen, a mortal man?
We need a plan to guarantee that we all have equality.
Since we all have different points of view, it's hard to say what we should do.
State by state, confederate! State by state, confederate!
If we keep fighting, one thing's clear. We'll never accomplish anything here. Then we'd all have equality.
Vote my state.
by size. I propose a compromise.
Roger Sherman, tell us more. Step right up and take the floor.
Connecticut now presents a plan to bring equality to our land. The House of Representatives and Senate too. This would be the thing to do. And some by state and some by size. This would be the compromise.
Thank you. 29th before Rhode Island decided to sign it.
Come on, Lenora, it won't be the same without you. We can't even spell her name.
From 13 colonies, this little delegation grew into a great mining nation. Of 50 states where freedom shall reign, as united together, we now proudly sing.
To conclude our program, we ask that each
started thinking of Tucson's principal program, America the Beautiful in America.
Really appreciate all your support, and I'm extremely proud of all your children up here, and you should be too.